I'm a proud son of God, and thus I feel.